And a turnover. Kid lob. Carter. New shot clock for the Nets. Carter. Curling.
And slapping.
Shoots it at 40% from three-point range. Carter wants it against Iguodala. Step through. Carter off balance. In for Kristic. Carter will fire the three. Count.
Did a good job by stepping in front and being more aggressive.
Carter, step back. Buries it. Switch back now. McKee on Carter. Carter. Oh, brilliant move. Matchup. Carter, step to the rim. Doesn't get the roll. Fires and slams. Unit players in that second quarter. Carter driving. Puts it in. And a foul. Vince Carter, the creativity. Takes a peek at the clock, 10 to shoot. Carter forced into a fadeaway, and he knocks it. Carter against Korver, tight defense on the outside. Carter, long three. Vince Carter.
We'll give it to the Nets, as it should.
Carter, catch and shoot. Ball movement to Carter against McKee. Carter to the goal. Plus one.
Rebound.
10th rebound for Scalabrine. Carter fired. Connects and Robinson continues to curl. Finds Carter, fade away, and scores.
So that one I think is really difficult.
Carter got it. 11 points, 15 assists, 10 rebounds for Kidd. Carter, what range for Vince Carter. 43 overall.
Just committing himself to taking a particular shot.
Carter spinning inside, nice make. Carter around the screen, couple of long steps, extends that. He headed for a triple-double. Carter, nobody close to the seam, and he knocks it down, and he is knocked hard to the floor by Mim. 17 points, 7 assists, 7 rebounds, 3 assists. Here comes Carter again. Oh, beautiful extension this time with the left. Now in some foul trouble, just inside of 3 minutes remaining. Here comes Carter, right to left, the floater up.
Having a thing to convince New Jersey that they can't win, as Vince Carter is just...
The Lakers gave up 31 points to New Jersey in the second quarter. Carter, oh, what a play!
Woo!
Now that is a highlight play there.
Just 4 shots. Carter with his first attempt for 3 from...
The thing that stands out is his confidence level. Lawrence Frank said this guy has been doing this just like Vince Carter.
At a screen. Carter for 3. On a turnaround. And Carter moves it back. Shot clock down to 5. Here's Carter for 3. Yes! Carter to the rim. It counts.
Chicago.
Carter extending and scores
over the game down the stretch.
22 points for Gordon. Carter, yes, sees it off the bench. He was Mr. Fourth Quarter. Carter takes to the rim.
Whoever they face up in the first round, they have to look to beat, and then worry about the second round when it comes.
That counts. That's what a quick shot. Here it is, Carter for 3. The only the Nets. Here's Carter as well with him. His range, and he hits. From center court.
Players available for a game, hard to believe. Carter getting right to work. See how long Plonidich stays with that, how it hinders his ball handling. The current world champion, Detroit Pistons.
Hey, shot that guy, I like that.
That's with a major test today against the world champion Pistons. Carter passes Spiro when you start doing that, just a little unnecessary, you want to be sure. Carter off glass, kid. Ben Wallace had the rebound, looked like, for a second, but then Collins took it away. Vince Carter. As Carter left open, a three-pointer buries it. Richard Jefferson reduced the spectators. Some pointers for his teammate Vaughn. Carter, tough shot over Lawrence Frank, who was sending the play call in. Here is Carter. Frank's hanging all over him. 15 of his 32 coming in that third quarter. Vince follows his own miss, and he banks it off line. Here is Carter trying to ride the hot hand. Carter fully extended. Shot clock had not reset. Down to 5 to shoot. Carter up and under the defense. And they give Hamilton Kelly a 3-point field goal, so he did clear that arc. Here is Carter again. It's his afternoon. 41 points for Vince. Carter against Korver, 8 to shoot. Spin. And puts it in.
gets it back on the perimeter. A three, knocks it down.
This match here, Thomas has some quickness.
Carter fires and connects for three. The game clock winding down in the first quarter. Carter straight away, he buries it.
Right now the difference in the ballgame is those threes by the Nets.
Catch and shoot, Carter! That back on November the 10th, an overtime win for Philadelphia. Carter! He's a good singer. Vince Carter nails the three. Carter with Iguodala. Carter, the spin, goes around him as if he's not there. Carter, a three, with a hand in his face.
Probably won't see him until after the All-Star break.
There's Carter, one-on-one with Iguodala, left hand.
A little late in reacting.
Five-on-four, Carter.
Automatic, didn't get it.
Carter, spin, count it. Carter, sliding over defensively. Iguodala, contact, floater, buries it. Here is Carter, the answer. Yes! Back-to-back 40-plus point efforts.
Paul Collins looking at the official, could not believe it.
Here's the alley-oop! Vince Carter puts it down.
Once in a while. Back in the day. Back in the day. Carter with the fadeaway. Good observation.
That should be very interesting.
And here is Carter. Here's Carter on a catch and shoot.
Really not energetically getting into their offense.
Carter.
Kristic is having some problems.
Carter for three.
Right towards the rim.
Carter for three. Oh, he is feeling it. There's Carter for three. Oh, he is on fire for double now. This will be his fourth of the season.
It counts.
Here's Carter. Yes. Quick release. Simmons defending on Carter. Here is Carter. Yes! And the Nets lead. The shot clock you can hear on the public address. Carter goes behind the back. Carter spins. Carter scores. Oh, what a move by Vince Carter. 45 points for Vince Carter. Carter backing his way on way. They collapse on him as Vince is able to bank it home. Carter putting a move on Payton. Fires for three and hits at the buzzer. For Miami with 12, Shaq jumping out on Carter. Here's Carter, the fadeaway, yes. Collins setting the pick, Carter, yes. Collins though playing with the three personals. Carter, again. Right here in this third quarter, Carter passed on a three, and hits it too. Play in this third quarter, the Nets with a 7-point lead. Here is Carter with a rainbow. Two, Vaughn kicks it out. Carter for three. Yes. Rebounded by Carter. Carter from way downtown. Carter open for three. Yes.
Frequently in the next minute or two of this game.
Carter for three. Yes.
Successful with the fast breaks. It looks like they found the spot now.
Here is Carter, this time from three-point
line, and then use it as a decoy and disguise it.
The alley-oop for Vince Carter. Up by 14, they've led by as many as 20. Carter wide open with 43 points.
16-10. Carter, and Carter throws it down. So on the playground, but you get a call here. Two fouls on Kuba. Vince Carter, and Carter in a nice rhythm. Carter. And Carter scores in a foul.
Well, here comes the New Jersey.
Vince Carter covered by Carmelo Anthony. And back to Carter. Two-man game. Carter scores. Six on the clock. Carter steps in for a two.
2 minutes remaining for his back. And that's where assumption gets him in trouble.
Vince Carter got it. Foul.
Cannot get a ball. 4 points in a row.
It's a desperate New Jersey team, which has lost three straight. Carter around Carmelo. Got it. Wow. He's got to have a stop this time down. Carter again.
Guys stepping up to New Jersey, but
three on the clock. Carter again. Vince Carter. 40 for Carter.
There is Carter inside the flip first quarter. And the Nets have held the Spurs to 11 points. Carter, high arcing.
Carter. Jump shot. Buries it.
Great job there in that first quarter at both ends.
Carter. He has scored 10 straight. Drick this year, 28 overall. Carter.
Great job by Scott. Oh.
Here is Plotinick swinging it. Vince Carter, a three.
Point blank. Robert Horry, better from outside.
Long three. Count it. Just over a minute to go. First half. Carter likes the matchup. High off the window. Seconds to play.
Should try to give it as late as possible.
Carter, the floater.
Well, that was. They are first in blocks and second in least amount of fouls.
Vince Carter. In that loss to Washington on Wednesday. And he has Carter it. With Bowen. Carter's going to take the three. Bowen.
He's feeling it. Give Vince some help at the offensive end.
Carter. High one. Floater for.
Well, I think that's good because Delonte will stay with him.
Gary. Taken down by Kidd. That's what the Celtics need to do is not let Jason Kidd, as Tom said, get a triple-double. And
one person on the boards. That time there was nobody on the offensive board. That's what Gary Payton's trying to do is deny Vince Carter the ball.
And Carter, and they just fire. And has come in for Antoine. Carter.
It's because of this guy with the ball.
And the Nets come the other way. Carter. Carter, the high man. Carter again. And 24 first quarter points for Vince Carter. Klanenich kicks it to the corner. Man of the year. Those are two very hotly contested races right now. Kristic kicks it out to Scalabrine, over to Carter, four on the shot clock. And the Nets are looking pretty good here this afternoon. And Carter trying to work on Peyton. Over the top. By Davis, Kidd able to come up with it, loops it over to Carter, banks it home this time. 42 and counting through three quarters for Carter.
Right now, we just hope and pray they get off okay.
Now they look like they got along okay when we did the interview.
In this third period.
Works his way around Harper, now the follow away jumper, got it.
He thought Nemo was over his back to get that offensive rebound.
Carter, strong move inside, the ball well all night long. Carter on the drive. Oh, and the right-hand slam. Carter with 19, Williams with 20. Carter for three. Yes!
And out there on the floor, and he pulls up, knocks down the 15-footer.
Alley-oop, catch it, drop it.
Probably, and let him go. Oh, Vince Carter.
Carter's going to take the double spin for double two team. To one from downtown.
Been the go-to guy so far for the Hornets. On the drive, Carter, the leaner. They swing it. Carter, a three. Book it. Bojan Nakbar with 10. Carter, a three. Got it.
The reverse side just then because he did have an opportunity to just kind of touch that one right in.
Carter, spins. Well, he's 4 for 4 tonight. Carter, good fake. And slam. Even with the Hornets in that category. Carter, ball fake, once again, slammer!
They make a run like they did last year.
Zone look, Carter will shoot over it, bottom, a three. Carter, oh, he is smoking hot, a three and a foul. Seven to shoot. Carter, tough fadeaway, got it! Carter, ball fake, and a fadeaway.
Yep, but it had the results.
Carter, book it. Carter. Hanging. Oh. Count it. And a foul. Oh, that is special. Let's get it into Carter. Off of the timeout. The drive. He's met there. And he puts it in. Here's Carter for three. Vince. He had been in the starting lineup on a regular basis earlier in the season. There's Carter again at the baseline, closed. Oh, nice play by Carter. And he'll go all the way. Vince Carter hits 7 of 11. Carter on a quick release. And then had a horrible time at the line. A little curl move by not a ball movement. Carter to the rim that time.
Let's do a better job of finding and reacting to shooters.
Now Vince. There's Carter going glass. Now to three. There's Kent for three. And it's put in by Carter. Vince Carter able to field the air ball. Been on their heels throughout the fourth quarter. Carter, yes. Job by Moscow closing the baseline. There's Carter from straight away for three. Yes. 40 points on 13 of 20 from the field. Carter over Iguodala for three. That's lead by 6. There is Carter. Off balance on Murray. Clifford Robinson and Scott Patchett up front as Carter is again on. There is Carter with a wild shot.
There's no way this shot is going in. The ball is there. I don't know if you noticed, but the ball is there.
He's off an outstanding rookie year, played all 82 games. Nice touch by Carter, played by Dalembert. Here's Carter with a running hook. Going to save that pass. Here's Carter for three. Looking for a mismatch with the Weber playing him. Carter from straight away. Yes. Coming up on 4 minutes to play here in the fourth. Carter with a drop step move. Yes. And the foul. 3.5 left in the fourth. Carter, yes.
I think even if he doesn't, he's unstoppable. He's a guy that can get any way he wants on the floor. So skilled.
Carter. There's Carter. Challenging Wade. Takes it in. Count it. 5-14 Nets. Carter, stutter step. High floater. High screen. Jackson. Payton sticks with him. 12 to shoot. Carter. Dribbling wizardry and the finish with a flourish.
Are you kidding me?
Was that a little Vincent?
Did I just see? Man, look at Jigga. You're not the only one good with the rock.
Boston and Atlanta. Carter has 19. Here's Carter around the Collins screen and a jump shot. The lead is 4. Carter between the legs somehow gets to the rim. 6-88. We approach 2 minutes to play. Carter. Stutter step. Carter hanging and hitting.
5 turnovers. Part of the reason that the Celtics are in a 2-point game right here.
Wow, what a shot that was by Carter.
Carter comes up firing a 3 and buries it for defensively as well. Carter. Carter. Look out. Carter. Spinning in traffic and banks it.
Wow, tough move.
Carter. Lays it down to Carter. He'll take it. Make it. Clifford Robinson on the offensive glass. Gets it to Carter. Oh, he throws it in off the glass. Under 3 minutes now to go in the game. Wow.
Boy, and Allen was right there with him.
37 for Carter.
Good looks. That's going to be a big key.
Here is Carter on the catch.
It's amazing how many times you hear stories just like that one involving Shaq as Carter knocks down.
New Jersey Robinson, the tip by Carter.
This year, but you look at him from 19 to 20 feet, he's getting to be automatic.
Tremendous. In the third quarter, the Heat trying to make it a 3-0 lead in this best of 7. Here's Carter, now 12 of 18 at the line. Here's Carter. Carter played by Anderson. Carter shoots. Yes. From the field. He's followed by Eddie Jones and Shaquille O'Neal. And beats both. Collins.
And second possession in a row that Miami has.
Carter down foul.
In overtime.
Here's Carter spinning. And scores. Looking. Can't find anybody. They have no timeouts remaining. Now Carter fires.
Great move. And finishes. 7-2. And a turnover. Carter off to the races. With Granger. Carter puts it in.
Would have been some when we
Seconds delivered.
Yeah.
Nice penetration again.
Carter off the hesitation. He put English on it.
Well, he can.
Kid with a head of steam. Fakes out Johnson. Kick out. Carter. Long three. Bottom.
What about being rusty?
Oh, yeah. There's Carter lining it up. And knocks it down. Blocked by Foster. Kid trying to fight through it. Finds Carter.
Very high speed.
Couples up here.
Look at this guy.
Carter. Oh, what a spin move. Favor of Indiana in the fourth. Carter back in. Carter on a fadeaway. Book it. Lead first quarter against the San Antonio Spurs. Carter. Bang. How about that? Seven to shoot.
You don't want to give up points late in the game.
Carter. A fadeaway. Buries it. Rebound. Jefferson knocked it over the kid. Lead pass. Carter. Look out. Reverse lever.
He gets it closer. He's a little tougher out, I think, for Collins.
Carter. Fadeaway. Tough shot. And one.
12 to shoot.
Carter makes a cut. Carter left hand. The flip in this first half. Carter. Count. Carter. Double team. Carter. Using the window. Jesikavicius, Crozier, O'Neal. And Carter. 1 minute left. Nets up by three. Carter apart. Two-pointer on the way. He hits. Defended by Granger. Puts it on the floor. And
rim and popped out on Miami.
Carter inside. And he's going.
Experience over the past 5 years guarding him.
Carter with the left hand. Carter gets inside on Posey.
Posey lost two road playoff games in the Chicago series. As Carter gets inside.
Oh, what a play for Vince Carter.
What a great play.
Wade went for the steal. Good help defense from Mourning.
Back to Carter.
Keep putting the pressure on Miami.
Carter in 5 minutes. Carter for three.
Yes. Oh, wow.
Trying to find his offense here in the third. Back to Carter. Carter for three. Vince Carter.
Just under 5 minutes remaining here in the fourth. Carter
eludes the defender inside. Oh, what a shot from Vince Carter.
Here in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, they're bringing Carter into the post.
Here's a double shot. Tough shot from Carter. Uh-oh.
Carter lost it, got it back. Tough shot again, knocks it down. Carter into the paint, and he's one of the league leaders.
In foot shot, you're not going to get much better than that.
Here's Carter again, driving to the bucket. Carter in one.
Porter.
And Vince Carter looking alive, looking to attack. Kid looking for Carter. Carter floating to the basket. The left hand is working too. Boy, they are really wearing out Anthony Parker on defense. Kind of forcing the organization's hand, getting a deal to New Jersey.
Assist, that's about half of what he does in a regular season.
Carter. Hit back to Carter, deep three. Butter. Rebounded by Carter. And the Nets looking to push again. Carter, circus move.
Exchange for Alonzo Mourning and Eric Williams, Aaron Williams, and a couple of first-round picks.
10-point game. Here's Carter on the wing, working against Bosch this time. Carter over Rocho. Oh, it brought a little rain.
Because you know we're going to go Vince Carter, and they're going to send somebody immediately. And
Carter,
it doesn't matter.
Yeah. Carter puts it on the deck, and one again. Carter against Parker.
Well, Carter hasn't discriminated tonight. He passed tipped away by Collins.
That's twice he's tried to make that pass and had it picked up.
Carter, oh, he hammered it and won.
Well, T.J. Ford had a good shooting game the other night, 11 of 22. Here's Carter to the rim. Prince Carter with a spectacular shot. But he's double-teamed to the crossover, draws the foul. It counts.
In Chris Bosh's lap this entire series. So other guys are going to have to step out, knock down.
Nice play by Moore to back top and chased down by Collins. Here's the alley-oop. Oh, and Carter on the reverse.
Oh. To a jump shooter, shooting a lot of 18-footers.
Oh, once again, the lob from Kidd to Carter.
You cannot lose vision.
Here's not far. Gets it back to Carter for three. Yes, he is.
A very small one, trying to match New Jersey's speed.
Two on the shot clock. Carter for three. kept alive by Kidd. Carter for three.
Yes. He's kidding me.
In the first half, they've led by as many as 33. Here's Carter for three.